was on in the institute, the flare was up in the gym. A man was running a mineral line, a lass was singing a hymn. When Captain Webb, the Dolly man, Captain Webb from Dolly, came swimming along the old canal that carried the bricks to Lawley. Swimming along, swimming along from Severn, and paying a call at Dolly Bank while swimming along to heaven. The sun shone low on the railway line and over the bricks and stacks, and in at the upstairs windows of the Dolly houses' backs, when we saw the ghost of Captain Webb, Webb in a water sheeting, come dripping along in a bathing dress to the Saturday evening meeting. Dripping along to the congregational hall, dripping and still he rose over the sill and faded away in a wall. There wasn't a man in Oakengates that hadn't got hold of the tale, and over the valley in Iron Bridge and round by Colebrook Dale, how Captain Webb, the Dolly man, Captain Webb from Dolly, rose rigid and dead from the old canal that carried the bricks to Lawley. Rigid and dead to the Saturday congregation, and paying a call at Dolly Bank on his way to his destination.
Rigid and dead to the Saturday congregation, paying a call at Dolly Bank on his way to his destination.
Rigid and dead. Rigid and dead.
Rigid and dead to the Saturday congregation. Paying a call and calling back on his way to his destination.
Rigid and dead.
Rigid and dead to the Saturday congregation.